Look, to you I'm different. It's cause I refuse to listen to all the stupid shit that you include in your opinion. I got enough issues trying to be a human living in a ruined system while I'm running from a crucifixion. You never get it, I put myself in this position, and nothing you can do could ever worsen my condition. So why you trying to play the villain? Understand that I'm the monster in my blood, looking for a way to spill it. I can't wait till you see what I make when I paint the walls red with the gun in my brain. And I can't wait to see the look on your face when I lay in my own grave. I was never afraid to die. Nah, I'm playing, I'll never follow through, and I'm never gonna do what you want me to. I'm saying, my mind's racing, you think it's cause of you, but my thoughts are like a broom, you ain't even in my basement. The day passes, I don't ask myself, who am I? And I have a habit of imagining my suicide. The thoughts I'm having got me battling my stupid mind. Why does every situation have to be a do or die? Have to be a foolish lie. Something that I used to tell myself that always seems to make me lose my coolest side. Makes me think I'm cool with dying, but really all I wanna do is spit the truth and watch my dreams and points of view align. I think there's something wrong inside my head, I'm getting anxious. I've lost all hope, I had a staying calm, I cannot stand this. So bite your tongue and walk away because I need a minute. I feel the blood run through my veins and there's a...
tries to visit, time is ticking to find the missing keys to the cell. I'm gonna die within it. I wish I had a minute, I would make amends with the demons that are moving in my vacant head. Maybe I convince them we'd be great as friends. Maybe then they would listen until we hate instead. I could take my meds or I could pray it ends, or make a deal with the devil, maybe pay him rent. My only other choice is fill my brain with lead. I keep on living with the voices till the day I'm dead. Now you know that I'm the only person that can dig my grave, but didn't pay attention cause I went and did it yesterday. It's got me thinking that there's gotta be a better way. I'll start by laying you to sleep and tuck you into bed, man. You never get the best of me, I'll bury you with all my skeletons. It always had a negative effect on me. You won't ever get away, I never hesitate. I'll course later, fill the hole and throw a rose and celebrate. I think there's something wrong inside my head, I'm getting anxious. I've lost all hope, I had a staying calm, I cannot stand this. So bite your tongue and walk away because I need a minute. I feel the blood run through my veins and there's a...
Alright, can't look in the mirror 'cause you're fucking blind.
Now we're at the bottom.